Did you know soil moisture sensors can work together with weather data to help you irrigate more efficiently? If you're an irrigator, you likely already know that soil water content and soil water potential are important field measurements. But there's a third variable you need to measure to irrigate effectively. Water content tells you how much water is in the soil. Water potential lets you know if the water is available to your plants. And weather data tells you how much water is lost to the atmosphere. Plants and soil naturally lose water to evaporation and drainage. Knowing how much water you lose helps you understand how much you need to replace to help keep your system running smoothly. To know how much water you are losing in your system, you need the following variables. These variables can be used to calculate evapotranspiration. Calculating evapotranspiration sounds complex, but our system of sensors will do it for you. Learn more about the ATMOS 41W and how it can help you maximize your water usage.